Yes, excellent day, thank you. Yeah, very busy. Lots of guys trying the guitars out on the amp, so yeah, it's been a very good day.
The Icarus model, yep, that's this one.
Been the one everyone's drawn to today.
It's done really well for itself, actually.
A lot of guys coming back to place a couple of orders for different models for it, so yeah, a couple of different variations. They want to come and have a look at the wood library. I've collected a very large wood library over the years, so I've got some of the best woods in the world all in my little shop at the moment. And very good working relationships with some of the best hardware suppliers on the planet. So only the best goes into my instruments, and I think a lot of people have picked up on that today.
I've got quite a range, yeah. I've got the Hound Dog model.
It's based off an 85 Melody Maker. They come in, you know, again, completely boutique options, whatever hardware, whatever woods. I also do these rusted iron and aged metal finishes over a wooden body as well, which are proving very popular. I do the Juliet model, which is my own design. Again, fully boutique options, semi-hollow versions, solid body versions, full hollow body versions. Yeah, whatever the customer needs, I can make it. We're currently designing a V and a Telecaster, only we're reworking the shapes, it's not direct copies. We're also bringing in a couple of 7-string designs, adding those to the list. We keep getting asked for it all the time. What else? A couple of multi-scale fingerboards as well. Something people keep asking for. So I think it's about time we put one in the stock and see what happens.